Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you the answer. We need to do about factorization in here. And that should be about x minus 7 to x minus number 1. This one, we got about x minus, multiply with x minus 7. We simplify x minus 7 on numerator and denominator. We put number 7 going here and here. You got about 13 over 7. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.